Wait till the sun shines, Nellie, and the clouds go drifting by.
Go drifting.
We will be happy, Nellie, don't you sigh.
Oh, don't you sigh as
down lovers' lane we'll wander, sweethearts, you and I.
Won't you
wait till the sun shines, Nellie, by and by, by and by.
On a Sunday morn sat a maid forlorn with her sweetheart by her side.
Her side.
Through the window pane, she looked at the rain. We must stay at home, she cried.
Poor girl.
There's a picnic, too, at the old Point View. It's a shame it rained today.
Today. Then the boy drew near, kissed away each tear, and she heard him softly say, wait till the sun shines, Nellie, and the clouds go drifting by.
Go drifting.
We will be happy, Nellie, don't you sigh.
Oh, don't you sigh as
down lovers' lane we'll wander, sweethearts, you and I.
Won't you
wait till the sun shines, Nellie, by and by. Dear old girl, the robin sings above. It speaks of how I love you. The blinding tears are falling as I think of my lost pearl, and my broken heart is calling, calling for you. A sunny day in June, when the birds were all in tune, and the songs they sang all seemed to be of you, be of you. And the words I came to speak brought the blushes to your cheek as you whispered yes and fondly kissed me too, kissed me too. I could see the love light shine in your bright eyes, sweetheart mine, when the preacher said the words that made us one. And you were a faithful wife through the changing scenes of life, till the Master said your work on earth was done. Dear old girl, the robin sings above you. Dear old girl, it speaks of how I love you. The blinding tears are falling as I think of my lost pearl, and my broken heart is calling.
Thursday, sun was shining fine. The lady love of old Bill Betty was hanging clothes on the line in her backyard and weeping hard. She married a B&O brakeman that took and throwed her down. Look, bellerin' like a broom-fed calf with a big gang hanging round. And to that crowd, she yelled out loud. The whole day long.
I'll do the cooking, darling. I'll pay the rent.
She knows she done him wrong.
Remember that rainy day that I drove you out
with nothing but a fine tooth comb.
Bill Bailey, you get out of here this minute.
No, sir, no, sir. I ain't a-getting out for no B&O brakeman, I ain't.
Bill Bailey, I say get, and when I say get, I means get. You see this fine-tooth comb?
Oh, not that, not that. I's a-getting.
I knows I's to blame. Well, ain't that a shame? Bill Bailey, won't you please come home? Please come home.
I'll do the cooking, darling. I'll pay the rent.
She knows she done him wrong. She done him wrong.
I knows us to blame.
Well, ain't that a shame, Bill Bailey?
This darky's work was over, we would gather round the fire till the whole cake it was done. Then we all would eat our supper. After that we'd clear the kitchen. That's the only time we had to spare to have a little fun. Uncle Jabe would take the fiddle down that hung upon the wall while the silvery moon was shining clear and bright. And I never will forget it when our daily toil was over. How we sang in the evening.
and the voice that I heard, like the sound of a bird, seemed to whisper sweet music to me. Only me. I could hear the dull buzz of the bee in the blossoms, as you said to me,
said to me.
With a heart that is true, I'll be waiting for you in the shade of the old apple tree. How well I remember, the oriole with joy was sweetly singing, the little brook was babbling its tune,
babble, babble, babble.
The village bells at noon were gaily ringing,
ding dong dell.
The world seemed brighter than a harvest moon. Harvest moon in the shade of the old apple tree. Love in your eyes
I could see,
where the voice that I heard, like the sound of a bird, seemed to whisper sweet music to me. Only me. I could hear the dull buzz of the bee.
Buzz, buzz, buzz.
In the blossoms, as you said to me,
said to me,
with a heart that is true, I'll be waiting for you in the shade of the old apple tree.
Party just about a week ago. Everything was plentiful, the Murphys, they're not slow. They treated us like gentlemen, we tried to act the same. And only for what happened, well, it was an awful shame. When Mrs. Murphy dished the chowder out, she fainted on the spot. She found a pair of overalls in the bottom of the pot. Tim Nolan, he got ripping mad, his eyes were bulging out. He jumped up on the piano and loudly he did shout. Oh, who threw the overalls in Mrs. Murphy's chowder? Nobody spoke, so he shouted all the louder. It's an Irish trick, that's true. I can lick the mick that threw the overalls in Mrs. Murphy's chowder.
Oh, they dragged the pants from out the soup
and laid them on the floor.
Blah.
Each man swore upon his life
he'd ne'er seen them before. They were plastered up with mortar and were worn out at the knee.
They had their many ups and downs, as we could plainly see.
And when Mrs. Murphy, she came to, she began to cry and pout.
She had them in the wash that day and forgot to take them out.
She plumb forgot. Tim Nolan, he excused himself for what he said that night. So we put music to the words and sang with all our might. Oh, who threw the overalls in Mrs. Murphy's chowder? Nobody spoke,
So he shouted all the louder, it's an Irish trick, that's true. I can lick the mick that's through. The overalls, the overalls, the overalls in Mrs. Murphy's chowder. While strolling through the park one day, in the merry month of May, I was taken by surprise by a pair of roguish eyes. In a moment my poor heart was stole away.
A smile was all she gave to me.
Of course it made me happy as could be. Oh, I immediately raised my hat, and finally she remarked, I never shall forget that lovely afternoon I met her at the fountain in the park.
I met her at the fountain in the park. The organ played a wedding tune.
A wedding tune.
In the merry month of June.
Month of June. On her finger went a ring, as the choir began to sing.
In a moment we were on our honeymoon.
Oh, wondrous day.
And then we raised a family.
One or two or three or four, perhaps it will be some more.
We'd never known how happy we could be
till we began to raise a family. Oh, though the future may be cold and dark, it always will be a lark.
Hey, lark.
And when we're old and gray, I'll still recall the day I met her at the fountain in the park. I met her at the fountain in the park.
In the park.
Now Louis came home to the flat. He hung up his coat and his hat. He gazed all around, but no wifey he found. So he said,
where can Flossie be at?
Where, oh, where? A note on the table he spied. He read it just once, then he cried, boo, boo. It ran, Louis dear, it's too slow for me here. So I think I will go for a ride. Meet me in St. Louis, Louis, meet me at the fair. Don't tell me the lights are shining any place but there.
We will dance the hoochie-coochie. I will be your tootsie-wootsie.
Won't you meet me in St. Louis, Louis? Meet me at the fair. The dresses that hung in the hall were gone.
She had taken them all.
Taken every one. She took all his rings and the rest of his things. The picture he missed from the wall.
What, moving?
The janitor said.
What's wrong? Your rent is paid 3 months ahead.
What a shame.
What good is the flat?
Said poor Louis, read that.
smiled as he ran. Meet me in St. Louis, Louis, meet me at the fair. Don't tell me the lights are shining any place but there.
We will dance the hoochie-coochie. I will be your tootsie-wootsie.
Won't you meet me in St. Louis, Louis? Meet me at the fair, meet me in St. Louis, Louis, meet me at the fair.
Yet 'twas not her beauty that made me love Mary, the Rose of Tralee.
When the police was paraded on their semi-annual drill, Tim Tolan was the straightest man in line. And the Germans were compelled to say, though much against their will, that Tolan was 100 carats fine. His form compact,
his form compact,
his step exact,
his step exact.
'Twas plain to see he had no equal there.
His noble stride,
which others tried,
which others tried,
would stamp him as a model anywhere. At the judge's command, he was brought to the stand. The sergeant for him led the way. And the first prize was won when the judge said, "Well done, Mr. Tulin's a hero today." Then we cheered long and loud for him to land. He was a tiger and 3 times 3.
Hooray!
Every cheer from the crowd was for to land.
Have you seen him smile? Sure, his hair is red and his eyes are blue, and he's Irish through and through. Has anybody here seen Kelly? Kelly from the Emerald Isle. Kelly, have you seen him smile? Kelly from the Emerald Isle. Kelly, 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 Kelly.
First met sweet Molly Malone. She wheeled a wheelbarrow through streets wide and narrow, crying, "Cockles and mussels, alive, a bit of alive, alive, oh." He asked her if she'd not be his wife, but leave her dear Dublin, not on her life. So they both wheeled a barrow through streets wide and narrow, crying, "Cockles and mussels, alive, a bit of alive, alive, oh, 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 oh." Molly Malone, 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 Molly Malone. younger. And sure it's no wonder, for her mama and papa were fishmongers too. They have white fish, black fish, blue fish, yellow fish, and almost any kind of fish, a can of fish, a tuna fish, and even blue laguna fish. And Molly sells them. He asked her if she'd not be his wife, but leave her dear Dublin, not on her life. So they both wheeled a barrow through streets wide and narrow, crying, cockles and mussels alive, a bit of alive, alive, oh, a bit of alive, alive, oh.
At twilight. sweet song. Genevieve, sweet Genevieve, the days may come, the days may go, but still the hands of memory weave the blissful dreams of long ago.
Genevieve, sweet Genevieve, the days may come, the days may go,
but still the hands of memory weave the blissful dreams of long ago.
Kathleen Mavourneen, the gray dawn is breaking, the horn of the hunter is heard on the hills, the lark from her light wing, the bright dew is shaking. Mavourneen, what slumbering still? Oh, hast thou forgotten how soon we must sever?
Oh, hast thou forgotten this day we must part?
It may be for years, and it may be forever. Oh, why art thou silent, the voice of my heart? It may be for years, and it may be forever. Then why art thou silent, Kathleen Mavourneen,
Mavourneen, my sad tears are falling, to think that from Erin and thee I must part.
It may be for years, and it may be forever. Thou silent, the voice of my heart. It may be for years, and it may be forever. Then why art thou silent, Kathleen Mavourneen?
enfolding, caressing me still. Fling them out from the darkness, my lost love. Dream.